Forest, Jacoby Roberts. Well, I am from Tallahassee, Florida, the capital city of Florida, and I was raised in a period that's like 30 minutes away from Tallahassee, small little town, nothing to do. It was just in the country. We used to like mud logging, sometimes fishing, overland riding, and stuff like that. Childhood memory, I put this quote, I'm so glad I had a childhood before technology took over, because now kids today, like, they don't do anything outside. When I was younger, I stayed outside. My childhood memory was just having fun in the neighborhood, really, without my friends. And something I'm good at, really good at math. You put a math problem in front of me, it's really nothing to me, it's really easy. And sports before, I'm here to play football, but I played basketball also in track, mostly throwing. I was a runner, but I played baseball when I was younger. Something I'm trying to get better at, my attitude and how I take things, coaching wise. I can really snap back to coaching, which is really not good, but I had to bear with them. In college and high school, it's a little different. You say certain stuff, but here you can use a scholarship for talking about the coaches and saying certain stuff. And a better writer. My English is really not my thing. I really can't write tight papers. It really takes me a long time to have a good paper. Other than that, yeah. My goal in life, living happy, a successful life, with a business man. Really, I want a family, money, big house, nice cars. I mean, that's everybody's dream, but enough money where I can give back to my community and then help out the needy and stuff. And then for my family, just have a good marriage, like get married one time, no divorce, stuff like that. And just a big, nice house with like some foreign cars. three words I would like said about me at my funeral is I'm funny. I'm always smiling unless I'm, of course, mad or being successful. And being joyful, I feel like life is too short, so I mean, I always try to keep a smile on my face. I always try to laugh. If you see me around campus, I'll probably be laughing, smiling all the time, joking. I'm a big jokester, but in class it's serious.